Louisville Metro Corrections has a new director. Dwayne Clark will begin leading the department August 1st. He replaces Mark Bolton, who served as director since 2008 and announced his retirement in May. Clark served as Bolton's chief of staff for 10 years before retiring himself in February. Clark says he wants to improve employee recruitment and retention and continue programming to help inmates with substance abuse disorders as well as other challenges.
It's very important to not just warehouse people, but to give them the tools, the opportunity to change their lifestyle to become a more successful person in the community.
Clark also helped Louisville Metro Corrections earn its industry accreditation.